FIBA like?
Man, it was a cool experience, man. All them players down there, they legit for real. But
I saw them. So they fly you out there and shit?
Mm-hmm.
And then when you get there, like, do they have somebody waiting for you?
Yeah, it's just like you walk into the gym complex, you know.
So you get off the flight and
you get off the flight, then they take you to the gym. You check in at the gym, and then like the apartments is.
Did you ride over with any other players, or did you have your
own? Yeah, no, I was with Sharif, Hunter Dickinson.
Did y'all speak right away? I was just like,
yeah.
Is it awkward and shit like that? Like, nah. You see about these niggas, but it's just like, are you just whatever?
Hell, no, nah, they people.
Just talk?
Yeah, you feel me? They people, so just chopped it up with him. What's up? Straight. But all of them, they really cool, but.
Then y'all go to the gym, what?
We went to the gym, then we had a workout. We had the first, no, we took pictures and stuff.
With who?
Yeah. With the USA stuff.
So you have to put the shit on?
Mm-hmm.
Like the warm up and shit?
Yeah.
They had your size and everything?
Yep.
When did y'all get to go to the hotel?
As soon as we got there. We went to the hotel, dropped our stuff off.
I seen you took a picture where they had that stuff in there.
Mm-hmm.
They had shit on there waiting for you? They have shoes?
Yup.
Shoes?
Yeah. Yo, like, this got fat though, extra quick. The Marcus to LA. Who you playing with on 2020, Frankie?
Celtics, baby.
You know he's playing with the Celtics. I got the Nets, man.
Roll me on three.
I got the Nets, man. No cap. You ready to see Tremont Waters today? He is nice.
Who?
Tremont Waters.
Roll me on three.
Damn.
Rookie of the year, bro.
Damn.
Y'all heard it, man. He don't watch nobody else but Rome. Ain't no Tremont. Reveal next year, bro. Yeah, I don't really know why people be hating Frank, because he be speaking his opinion.
No, I be speaking facts. That's all. Ain't no damn opinions.
There you go.
What I say comes to fruition every time. Y'all see one day. Keep playing.
Lakers in what?
Lakers in four, bro. They got Rondo.
They got Doe, so Lakers in four, man. Is that the last and final answer, Frank?
Yep. Lakers in three. Say that again. Lakers in three.
Tough. It's gonna be crazy when Westbrook makes his choice.
Nah. Just got Rondo of LeBron back. You got him AD back. He had Boogie. Remember, he had both of them last time. They swept the Blazers. He just had them two and swept the Blazers. Now you give him LeBron two and a couple of shooters.
Get about it. But Jay Gup though, he's
six two
though.
You guess what? You good?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah. They just too tall.
Oh, my bad, blind.
That nigga's up here got all types of space. Like, he's 6'7", for real.
Shit, he is, eh?
Oh, he's 4.5.
Damn!
We at Southwick, J Scrub, class of 2020. Yes, sir. Shout out Frankie Business.
Yes, sir.
Hey, bro, we need to go outside or something, bro. It's weak here.
I ain't playing on this right here, though.
Yeah, that's right.
Danger right here, bro.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, God.
He said, this is how Big Boy do it.
Hey, we going to the park, bro?
I'm trying to, bro. You
should have
been our last week, nigga.
It was
so hot,
bro. This court right here is horrible. I don't know when this was made, but it's over with. We are taking our talents out of her. You hear me? Out of her.
What?
Work out. What you think about this? Huh?
Look. that's my answer. This court's terrible.
I was trying to wear an undershirt, but the way it's looking like out here, man, it's cold.
How hot is it?
It's hot, hot. Or is it hot?
Hot.
It's hot.
It's hot, 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 hot. Hot, hot, hot. What color are we? Red?
Are you red?
Can we welcome Jay Scrub and Kurt Lewis to the Dirt Bowl? And when you add those two guys, it changes the whole dynamic of not only this game, it changes the whole dynamic of the entire Dirt Bowl.
Yeah, yeah. In the trap, hanging places that you can't go. Got 40, he got smoky at a Draco. 1,000 nights on that corner.
And Jay Scrubs, the future is the hour. Look, they try to stop me, I ain't fed up.
Only thing I gave him was a halo. Hey, ho. Uber on the way, ho. Fuck it from the back, put my thumb on the
back. Come out, man. Try to push the lead up. You know, it's just having fun. Man, it's hot.
I was just about to say how you feel out here.
It's hot, hot. Like, it feel like it's 100 out here. But, man, it's just having fun being back in the hood, being back in Shawnee, you know. It's a good experience.
Somebody say, how much Jay Scrub had? Jay Scrub with 18 points in his debut. Jay Scrub with 21 points in his debut.
He ain't no Romeo, but we'll settle.
Let me ask you a question, man.
He ain't no Langford, but we'll settle.
That's a bet. Hey, most definitely. You heard what he said?
Say you're supposed to have 40 or 50.
Man, it's, I was just trying to take it light out here, because you feel me? We at the park. If we was at Southwick, that was 40. That was Frankie, that was 40, the way that was. If we was at Southwick,
Romeo would have had about 80. Nah, I'm just fucking with
you.
I'm just fucking with him.
Yes, sir. Hey, he come out here. He's out here. That's it. I'm out here, man. I'm out here. I'm out here. Look, tell him, Pop. Tell him, look. Look. Y'all don't even know, man. I've been knowing this dude since I was. We out here. We out here, I promise. We out here. Right.
Oh, nobody.
We was always on the same team. You know what I'm saying? Tournament. Yes, sir. Crowd was crying like a little girl. Hey, peep this. Hold on. Let me get my flip-flops. Let me make sure.
You about to shake?
Huh? Yeah,
I heard you were scared of the Nashville program. Nashville program? This ain't no love, huh? Ah, okay. Let me go find some way out. I thought he was right. 46 years old. Where'd Jay go? Camera man, Forbes. Put that camera right on you. That's a cool guy right here. Check him out. Look who I got following me. Who y'all got?
Hey, peep this.
You swole, bro.
I'm just swole. I appreciate it, sir.
All right, good. Yeah, I appreciate it.
Because he knows. Players, when they get done, they got to get their flops.
He knows, though. He know why.
There you go.
3 seconds. It's been 3 years.
I got that. I don't owe him nothing.
Remember that. You know what's so crazy? Yeah,
what's crazy?
You can have those.
Where they at?
At the crib. Man,
where you ready to go? I'm on my
way. No, Kurt said y'all about to leave.
Are we on our way to your crib?
I'm going to be up here for a minute, though. Just go take a shower and come back.
All
right. Y'all ain't about to do nothing anyway. Right. Yeah. All right,
boy.
You on the game today?
Yes, sir.
I don't know what this nigga gonna do, bro. This nigga's.
How long he owes you a pair of shoes?
Man, about 7-8. Nah, I'm just playing. About 3 years now, bro. Let him come out here and hoop in some brand new red foams, and that nigga fucked them straight the fuck up. And I just told him, bro, next pair of shoes I seen him in, they was mine, bro. Him and Kurt. They owe me a bunch of shoes. I give shoes off my feet to give to them.
supposed to do. You been.
I
going.
Ain't saying that, but he gonna give me something back to replace.
You got it too early.
Yeah.
You 2 years in that contract.
Perfect. Yeah, you know it. You know it. You know. My man got the Yeezys on. He's clean too. I might need you to get off some shoes too, bro.